and welcome to the Sepang Circuit. There's some action in the pits as the first qualifying session is about to begin. There are still four spots available in the second qualifying session for a chance at pole position. The sky above us is clear, and the forecasts say that the situation will be stable for the entire duration of the session. Just a few last touch-ups to his suit and helmet, and he's ready to go. We've noticed that the mechanics have been really active in the last few minutes. Let's see if they'll make the difference.
Yeah.
He has returned to the pit, but we can't tell whether he is satisfied with what he has done so far. There is movement in...
Yeah.
we're back at the circuit for the second qualifying session. The first riders are about to get on the track and battle their way to get the best starting grid positions. There he is, getting on the track. We will soon find out whether he's looking for a quick lap time or whether he's trying out something for the race.
Yeah.
that's the end of the second and last. Hello and welcome to the exotic Sepang circuit, where a new Moto3 class race is about to start. The skies over the track are clear of clouds, and the latest weather reports forecast temperatures in line with the seasonal average. A few more minutes and the Moto3 race will begin. Right now, we are at the starting grid, waiting for the riders to receive the signal to start the warm-up lap. The Sepang track is ready to welcome this latest edition of the Malaysian Grand Prix. Just a few moments to go until the riders battle away on track. A few more minutes and the Moto3 race will begin. The Sepang... We're moving now to the Moto3 class grid. The Sepang... Here we are live from the Moto3 class starting grid. The Sepang... Here we are live from the Moto3 class starting grid, where riders and engineers are talking over the last few details before the race. The Sepang track is ready to welcome this latest edition of the Malaysian Grand Prix. Just a few moments to go until the riders battle away on track. Live from the Moto3 class starting grid, where riders the Sepang track. We're moving now to the Moto3 class grid. The Sepang. Here we are live from the Moto3 class starting grid. The Sepang. We'll be right back. The Parc Fermé is starting to fill up with the stars of the race. Let's take a look at a graphic of the official results of the just finished Moto3 race. The Parc Fermé is starting to fill up with the stars of the race. Let's take a look at a graphic of the official results of the just... This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race. And now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party.